It's fine.
This is fine.
Valiant defeat. Oh my. Oh me, oh
my. It was incredibly valiant.
Okay, so they rebelled.
Result unit success. Talia, the enemy spellslinger belonging to Corvan, has successfully hindered the fate. Son of a bitch.
That's actually not as bad as it could have been.
Yeah, she could have assassinated my hero, and that would have been very terrible. But...
No, I mean, they raised the province instead of took it over, so...
Oh, you're talking about for your stuff. I was talking... One of the enemy heroes attacked me.
Oh, that's fine. It didn't attack me, so...
Oh, All right, are we ready to do this?
Yeah, we fighting?
The other option is just to continue to encircle them for 5 more turns.
Yeah, and that gives them the chance to fight against us. So yeah, I'll fight battle. Alright. Another fight, but this one...
This one is actually pretty even on the morale front.
This one. Whew. Okay, while it's loading in, I'm just going to grab a drink again.
Right.
Need to top up that tank so I have to leave and pee later.
Good call.
Yeah. You can tell I'm a streamer.
Though not noble or powerful like knights, these men take great honor to take up arms in defense of their home. Poor leadership, expendable. They're very proud of being, you know, basically...
Bitches.
You know, expendable. Right. So you're coming in from that left side.
Yep.
Where are they coming in? Where are they? They're probably hidden.
This is a pretty cool battlefield.
It is. Yeah. My guess is they're hidden in the forest somewhere. I'm gonna position the guys to the far left and try to meet up with you.
It is a. I'm actually coming in at the back.
Yeah, the back there. Left.
Yeah. It's a shame that we're not defending, because that outcropping right here. Can you see it?
Yeah, the rock outcropping.
Yeah, like you could put your archers there and like your range stuff, and then have like a circle around it. And that would be a great place to defend.
Just destroy people.
Yeah.
Yeah. God, this army's ridiculously large and unwieldy.
Yeah.
Do you want me to like hold position over here and you march to me? Or...
Well, we're attacking, so they'll probably take a... I didn't mean to do that. So
a defensive position.
Yeah, they'll probably take a defensive position. I think what you should probably want to do for now is just have a kind of concentrated area. So you like set up like you're defending for now.
Yeah.
And then we'll see what they do and how they act, and then we can decide. And like I'll just get my army and I'll head towards you as best as I can for now, and then when we see what they're doing, we'll adjust.
Sounds good. Setting up control groups. 4, and then heroes are heroes. All right. Maybe over there, yeoman archers hide in the trees. Normal archers, you should probably hide in the trees too. All right, I'm ready.
Me too. Where are they?
They're in that place that
you
said.
Of course they fucking are. All right.
Hey, you know what you should do? You should go fight them over there.
Great minds think alike. I can probably come down this side bit.
Yeah, I mean, they're actually not moving, so I could start moving towards them.
Yeah,
Try to bait them out into this hill.
Alright, let's just, let okay, I just need my army to 100% come in.
Yeah, I'm just kind of moving to the hill outside of the range of any of their stuff. Okay. To see if I can get them to...
hit pause. Alright.
What's the pause button?
There you go. Okay, so are they moving?
Doesn't look like they're moving.
Okay, so what you could do is, let's say, move up to this. Sorry, I didn't click the thing. Move up to this line here.
Hold on. Is there an actual pause button? Because I just did the escape.
No. It's pause. It says pause.
Yeah.
But in the top right. In the top right.
Top right. That's yeah. That's
there's pause, that's the slow thing. Motion, play. Yeah,
gotcha.
Okay.
I remember how the UI works.
Okay, so if you move up to like this line here, let's actually a bit further back. To like this line here.
Uh-huh.
And get your battle line about there, right?
Yeah.
That's including your archery stuff, your range stuff.
Yeah.
What I'll do is I'll come over and round maybe into this forest here. And then, like, we can see what they do, but basically, you can start peppering them with your artillery. And that may draw them out of the mountains, in which case, great, we can destroy them on a slightly more even playing field. If that doesn't work, I can kind of semi-ambush them. If that doesn't work, we can move up and assault them, and I can kind of come in from behind a little bit with my, at least with my knights, and maybe we can break them quicker like that.
Sounds good.
So I'm going to come in and bring my guys to,
So you're going to go like around that high, like around that ridge.
Yeah, I'm going to be around here.
Okay.
And I'll kind of line up around there, and then if you bring yours over there, then we've got a nice little pincer going on.
Yeah.
That's the general thoughts. So.
I'm moving my folks forward.
I'm gonna walk them so that they don't get tired. Of course, this will change if they decide to send troops over my way.
Alright, and... Oh goodness. You guys... Gets to marching.
I love seeing a marching army. Like, not like a running army, but they're just like marching to, lines and lines of troops.
I don't. My guys are all peasants, so they kind of look all a little shabby. But
ready? I mean, all of mine are like spearmen at arms, shields, men at arms, shields, like pole arms and all that. They're all they're all dressed up to the nines. Oh, and plus I have some foot squires. Actually, the foot squires look the shabbiest out of all of them, kind of.
Yeah. I have lost sight of their entire military.
I've got eyes on a couple.
They've rotated to the far right, or is that a reinforcement?
Why don't you take a unit of yeoman archers, your mounted archers, take them around the right, and have a little recce around here. You should manage to get eyes on them, I think.
Yeoman archers, go get them, buddies.
By the way, I know the majority of my viewers on YouTube will enjoy this, but if you guys want us, like, on YouTube's Twitchification, if you guys want us to keep it a bit less tactical and slow, then let us know and we can be
I'm a sloth, bud.
Oh, I know, but I'm just saying, like, not talking about
slow,
you.
Slow is literally the tagline for the channel. So, but I appreciate you being concerned with what they want, because I literally never am.
Oh, well, I don't care about my viewers.
Oh, no, I was saying,
especially
I
not on Twitch.
You caring about my viewers.
Okay, yeah. Well, you know, want it to be entertaining for everyone involved. Okay, so it looks like they've set up on the hill where I'm coming in.
That does look like what is happening here.
We'll probably have to get closer to... okay. How about you push your line up?
Yeah, I was about to say, do you want me to just, like, start marching into them?
I'd say push your line up to there. And that should give you a bead on them with your artillery. And I'll push my line over to the left, over here. And that should make them realign a bit, which will be useful.
I'm going to march my cavalry, archers, around this far side.
If you want to do the painty paints, they're the green, blue, and red.
Yeah, I saw that. Heroes, get your ass up there.
So when you were playing XCOM 2.
Yeah.
Were you like super cautious and just like, I'll just move a half action this
game? Yeah. No, I'm a super cautious XCOM 2 player.
Yeah, I'm not.
But of course, like, XCOM 2 is like, ha ha ha, you must get this thing done in 2 more turns. I'm like, oh shit.
Yeah. I'm doing a let's play at the moment, and on my second mission, I lost 2 people. Because I was going too slow.
Too slow, yeah.
Yeah. Interestingly, there is a Eugene character. A Eugene XCOM character in my Let's Play.
Nice. Is he dead?
Nope. He's called King. His name is King. I think it's King. His nickname is King Sloth. And then his name. Oh, yeah. His name is Agmem Eugenicus.
Nice.
Yeah.
It looks like they're just, like, taking this hill. I think we might just have to run into them.
Oh, yeah, we probably will, but you have artillery, mate. And that's gonna be really useful for a bit of peppering them, basically.
Yep.
So, you know, like, taking out a few of their glade guards, for example, can be really useful.
Yeah, but they actually literally, like, keep moving just out of range of my artillery.
Well, yeah, that's why we're moving forward in steps. But, there we go. You see, they're moving again. The thing about the Wood Elves is their range is so ridiculous. You have to be careful. Like, if you mouse over some of their archer units...
Yeah,
like compared to our
definitely in pepper range.
Okay,
they are now.
Here they come. Okay, so pause it. We need a moment of reflection before we get going. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, you've got what looks like archers coming down your way and their melee stuff. I think if you maybe spread out your line a little bit and then just have your... Okay, I'm going to leave your tactics to you because I'm not sure what you can do precisely. And I'm going to move my guys a bit differently. Move them in there. Okay, and I'm going to run them, so we're good. You ready to carry on?
Yeah, I got flying missile cavalry coming. That's... fun. Mm. Luckily, they are charging into my 3 spearmen.
I mean, they're flying, so they can fly over your spearmen.
Yeah, that is true.
Just have your cavalry yeomen ready to move. Oh, wait, don't you have? Have them ready to charge in and help. Probably the mounted ones, not the archer ones. All right, let's restart again.
Hold on a second. I'm gonna have that go down. And then cavalry. march up here a little bit. We're good.
Okay.
Trebuchet, please fire at the glaive whatevers. Charge! Charge!
Charging against mounted elves uphill is just so terrible.
Yes, it is, but letting them charge at me is also not ideal.
No. Give me a pause. Sure. Oh, actually, if you just leave it on pause, I can pause it whenever I like. Awesome.
Yeah, I mean, just...
Okay,
You can do whatever you need to do, bud.
Yeah, the woods are getting in the way.
Yeah, it's making it very problematic. Where are my cavalry guys?
They're over here with my guys.
Yeah, I see. I think I'm going to try to charge into these missile infantry.
Yeah, that's my basic plan as well. How you doing? What happened with those hawks? Did they?
They're engaged against my spearmen at arms. Oh no, I have a Duruthu over here that's engaged with my spearmen at arms. I have a Manster.
Yeah, Manster.
To the hawks, I have no fluffing clue where they went.
I'm just trying to figure out, are they here? You messed up those glade riders.
Yeah, well, I'm having a trebuchet and all of my archers firing into them, so I would certainly hope so.
You got some flankings going on as well on the left, by the way. You got some treekin and darda coming in on your left flank. Oh, the hawk riders have actually run away. Okay, so that's good. I need to kind of move these guys a little bit.
Okay. Yeah. Do.
And these guys over here. Okay, I've set my cavalry off to go fight. So I'm gonna unpause it again. If you're good.
Hold on a second.
All right.
There you go.
Wood
elves. I'm good. Go crazy.
Wood elves are the worst.
Agreed.
Oh shit! Did not realize there was a tree man there.
My hidden units are revealed.
Okay, the Hawk Riders are back. There's some Glade Riders coming in. Fighting off with the Wild Riders, who are assholes.
I don't have enough magic to cast any more spells.
Shit. Sorry, I need to pause again.
This monster is causing much problem.
Which monster?
The monster that I have just sitting in my ranks. Okay, you guys are all engaged in doing stuff.
Your archers and your trebuchet are putting down work, man.
Yeah, they're helping out.
That's their leader, by the way. That Durthru.
Yeah, well, he's
not
hurting my
face.
Yeah,
no, he is.
I'm gonna send both of my generals at him.
Yeah, no, fair enough. select all these, and then deselect them and them and them. No, I want them. Want them. Want them. Deselect them, deselect them, deselect them. Okay, I'm going to help you on this right side, mate.
Appreciate it.
Sending some guys in to help deal with that. Okay, unpause.
Yeah, go crazy.
Don't mind if I do. It's a Simpsons reference.
I'm going to charge into these archers that have been taking this hill.
By the way, just in case you didn't know, I've sent off a detachment of Knights Errant. They're literally just failing to catch a group of Glade Riders. They don't have the speed to catch them, so the Glade Riders are just running away, and, yeah.
Oh god. Their enemy hero has, beaten the shit out of my hero.
Oh yeah, yeah. Not too surprising. I mean, I'm fighting a Treeman over here as well.
Yeah, their hero has literally broken three of my.
Yeah, but we're doing good. It's alright.
Now charging into my archers.
It's good. We're doing good. For the most part.
I'm going to need some assistance here, friend.
I am helping. It's yeah, we're having huge problems with morale. I've got to say, apparently that morale hit is bad.
Yes.
Yes, a lot worse than I would have thought. Okay, I'm gonna take these guys. No, over here. Like, my guys are just fleeing at the first chance they get, really.
Yeah, I know that feel.
I mean, I've got 4 units against 2 units, and... oof. That hurts, man.
God, help us!
That really hurts.
Yeah, we are breaking like a mother trucker over here.
Yeah. We'll just have to deal with it for now, like how it is. Oof. I'm used to orcs. Orcs don't run away.
Oh, orcs are afraid of nothing!
I've almost broken this Treeman, which will free up a fair amount of our of the guys, but yeah, there's been a few units who have been arses, basically. Ugh, yuck. Yuck, yuck, yuck.
They got to my, their hero just broke the shit on my trebuchet.
Yeah. Oof. Two of their units just broke, like, 4 of mine.
Yeah, it's not ideal.
No.
Get him, guys. All of you. Just all of you kill his hero. Battle plan, charge his hero with everything we've got.
They keep on rallying. Why do they keep on rallying? Plus, these trees are really getting in the way.
Freaking trees. It's like we're fighting elves in their natural habitat.
Ugh. Where did they come from?
One of my heroes just died.
Yeesh.
Or ran away.
You have 4 units. They have 12 people. Fucking murder them. Oh, he gets me bored. Wow. Yeah, we might lose this, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, we just might. And if I can manage to kill their goddamn hero... By the ladies. Bowman, get the hell out of there. You're Bowman. That's not where you belong.
You're not where you belong.
Oh, are you that's out of arrow?
That's a headstrong by Trapped, for the record. I don't know what I'm
saying. Oh, I think I've got their guy.
Oh yeah, if you can kill him, that'll be awesome.
Yeah, their hero is now fleeing, and I now have troops because they have stopped breaking.
I'm gonna try and consolidate.
Get back into the battle. Get him, Spearman.
As I mentioned, Wood Elves are notoriously bloody dangerous. Like they have so few.
Yeah, they're giant bags of dicks.
Yes. Also, yes.
Treekin. You know what? All of you go attack the Treekin. Fluff Treekin.
Yeah. Yeah, they're the ones who really ripped through us. Okay. In the balance of power, it's still apparently winning.
I mean, their general is running away.
If you can take him down,
General chase him.
They're so bloody fast. That's the goddamn problem. And because they got decent morale, they keep coming back.
Yeah, breaking and coming back. All of you against one freaking unit of tree, and stop it.
Yeah, and they keep breaking.
Yeah.
I can't see what's going on in these trees. I have to zoom in all the way, and then I lose my battlefield vision, basically.
Shite. He rallied. God damn it. I'm pretty sure that I don't win this fight.
I mean...
No, he's gonna kick my goddamn ass. Run!
Okay, please be broken. I need you to break. Like, I've just gone with... I'm just going to consolidate all of my forces into one action, and everything they do is going to be one action. That's basically
the... Good call. You're going to mob them.
Yeah, it's the new deal. It's the new hardness. Okay, I'm coming... Wait, is their leader chasing your, like...
Yes, their leader is now chasing my leader.
So I always have him. Oh god, he's just chasing us now. There's nothing but chasing going on.
Well, I knew that my leader wasn't going to do well.
Yeah.
Okay, she's walked it off.
I'm coming in to help you with these treekin. They should break if we charge them from behind. So if you're... Grail Guardians? Wow, the Grail Guardians must have been fucking doing work, man. There we go. OK, Okay, so I'm going to have them chase down, and then we can go after their leader. They've got those treekin, which I'll go and deal with my guys. If you bring your guys, any like melee guys you got left, and bring them with me against these treekin here. I've got like my command aura and that, so just bring them.
Right. I'm bringing everything I got.
Yeah.
In terms of melee guys.
They've
my
got,
hero is broken and running.
They've got one unit up the top here. But most of their units are broken now.
I keep sending my
didn't mean to do that.
My yeoman archers after this their hero. Unfortunately, their hero is much stronger than my yeoman archers.
Yeah.
Alright, looks like we've uncovered hidden foes.
Yay!
Goodness.
What
yay.
Are they? We may want to take our go after these archers, dude.
After which archers, dude?
The one that we just uncovered. You've got some knights up here with me. Who are now going in a different direction. Okay, well, I guess
hey,
I'll...
we win!
Woo!
Holy shit.
That was ridiculous.
That was pretty ending battle.
Have you seen the enemy general's sword?
I have not.
It's glowing yellow orange and it's ruined and it's disgusting.
Yeah, that is pretty disgusting. Are we ending this battle?
Yeah, let's end the battle. And let's never talk about it ever again.
Woof. Oof. Jiminy Christmas.
That was interesting.
Yes, it was. But we won, so fluff 'em.
Yeah, fluff 'em.
We're only playing on normal.
Yep, only on normal.